You can see my rogue stripes. They're coming up really clear today. The silver is spreading. It's definitely spreading. But my rogue stripes are coming out nice today. You can just really see those babies. In case you don't know, Rogue is an X-Men. She's my husband's favorite X-Men. My favorite X-Men is Storm. She's all silver. Who knows? One of these days, instead of rogue stripes, I might be Storm. So hello and welcome to Dami Tries This. I hope you brought your cuppa. Today's coffee mug we found at Kroger. This is supposed to be a chicken wire. It was labeled as the chicken wire coffee cup. However, it reminds me of a honeycomb. And as you all know, one of my subscribers sent me the BU palette from Tarte, which has a honeycomb and is in honeycomb shape. It has little bees in it and everything. And this actually reminded me of that, even though it's all around just the bottom. It's a cute, simple mug. I actually really do like it already. And in our mug is the Stash Salted Caramel and Chocolate Hazelnut Teas. This is my favorite Stash combination. This mug is a little big. I've already tasted this in a video that's going up later. But because of that, the flavor is a little weaker in here. You have to remember with these bigger mugs with the Stash Teas, I really do need to bump up the number of bags. Anyway, let's give her a sip and we will get started. She's actually deepened up. That's nice. I don't think she's going to get any more flavorful, but I'm starting to taste the salted caramel. At the end of the video that I did previous to this, that's going up after this, I could almost only taste the chocolate. Anyway, so today is a bonus video, and we are opening our very last for a little while. We are opening our last Jenny Bell. I do plan to resubscribe as soon as we can afford it. As soon as Corona lets my husband go back to work, you know. At any rate, so this is our Jenny Bell. As usual, she has all the cute little stickers on it. And then, of course, it says Smile Bale on the box. I've already cut this open, so we're just going to go ahead and get started. Figured for the last one, she should be solo. Alrighty, so as usual, we have our little card and our postage paid envelope for you to put the card in for you to respond to. It looks like she wrote a little note. All right. Hi, Dami. I've been drinking tea again because of you. Thank you. I didn't have any large hoops for the design request you made, but we'll try to find materials for it soon. Thank you so much. And hopefully when I get back, she can go ahead and do what I requested. I wanted some of those big hoops where they have stuff on the inside. And you can sometimes have stuff hanging down, but that's what I requested. And I know she'll make an effort to try to find something like that in the future. So she has a little more time to do that now. So that was her little note. Thank you, Jenny. I appreciate the response. And she sent, as usual, a little extra, a change purse. What's funny is I actually need a change purse. So I got a little change purse. It's cute. It's shiny. It's glittery. And it's just a change purse that says, thank you. Thank you, Jenny. I'll have to turn that upside down. There we go. There you go. Now you can see it says thank you. Thank you again, Jenny. I love the fact that she sends these little extras. Let's see. And then on the very bottom, before we get to our earrings, we have her usual card that talks about the subscription. Basically, earrings of the month. You get 100% satisfaction guarantee. Email her to address any concern you may have before giving, if you have any feedback. Gives her email, jennybell@cratejoy.com, copyright, retails, it contains small parts, not for children, retail for $21.95 and up. So she sends this in every single box, and whoa. Whoa. They're long. right. So on the, it says here is a sparkling pair of antique silver long hoop and butterfly crystal charm dangling earrings. They are detailed hoops, multifaceted crystal butterflies, and ear wires. They are perfect for the upcoming spring and summer. Retail value $29.95. Glad she always almost always includes that. I think she only forgot to include that at the bottom once. And as luck would have it, the earrings I'm wearing right now are also from Jenny Bell. She's just, oh my God, look at these. Oh, look at these. Look at those. Those are so pretty. The little butterflies are so cute. Alrighty, you know we gotta try them on, right? So, and this is the set that I've been wearing that she gave me. I think this was one or two boxes ago with the little hearts. So this was probably from our February box in the pink. Figured it went really well with my gray and silver from Dragonfly Soul. I think that is. Have all the links down below. All the information down below. Alrighty, so we're gonna try these on. I love the length of them. They're beautiful. Wow. These are neat. Oh, they're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. Her earrings always make me so happy. Seriously. She's a little bit more expensive than, you know, some of the other ones I've heard of. She's definitely more expensive than Earfleek, but Earfleek earrings are, you know, generally cheap. Hers are abs. Look at that. Look at that. Those are so, so pretty. So pretty. That's my little dragon. I've had that dragon for years. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much, Jenny. They're beautiful. I will be resubscribing as soon as I possibly can. I just love the effort and the work and the fact that she is so responsive. She pays attention to what you really want, and these are just absolutely gorgeous. All my earrings, I wear her earrings more than anything else now because I just really love the work and the time and the effort and the fact that they meet the what I want to see in my earrings. And I've been buying earrings. I bought earrings for a while from Walmart. For a while, they did have the kinds of earrings I want, but lately I've not really seen much of a collection there. I don't want to go and spend $20, $30 for earrings someplace else. And hers are just, they're really well made. I've only had problems with one. And when I let her know about it, she sent me something to fix it. And it was, and she's even said that if I couldn't take care of it, send them back and she would take care of it. So she does everything she can to make sure you're happy. And I just really, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Thank you so much, Jenny. Anyway, that is it for the day. And if you like what you've seen and you're not subscribed, please subscribe by hitting that subscription button. And if you do subscribe, please hit that notification bell so you know when I upload. I currently upload 2 days a week, Monday and Thursday. And I have bonus videos like this one. But I also have my son's My Geek Box every month. And when my subscribers send something, I open that as part of the, you know, bonus video thing. We're going to try to do our summer gardening. We'll have to see what happens with that. The only thing not going up in bonus videos right now is the indie brand openings. And that just has to do with the fact that I just can't be buying any indie brands right now. It's just, all my money is going into rebuys at this point for the most part. And so, but as soon as I'm capable of doing that, you better believe I will be coming back and doing that again. So if you're interested in any of those, you want to hit that subscription, that notification bell. I can talk really. If I didn't have one, at least one flub up per video, it wouldn't be us. Just wouldn't. But hit that notification bell so you know when those go up because they do not go up on regular upload days. If you're part of my notification squad, well, check your bell and your subscription to make sure they're both still active. If you choose not to subscribe, well, I would be disappointed and sad. However, you're always welcome back here because we love having the company. And when you do come back again, don't forget to bring your cup of tea. This probably will not be much deeper in flavor, but we're going to go ahead and give it a sip because we have to give our video a proper ending, and we always take a sip at the end. Actually, it has deepened a little bit. I'm getting a bit more of that, the salted caramel in there. I love this combination. It's still just a bit light because of the size of the mug, but it is very, very good. Highly recommend it. Available at my Kroger, so it should be available somewhere near you. Anyway, that's it. Hope you have a good one.